drone is up.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
You know her as Dr. Svensson. She has come a long way since your NGO went belly up. The CIA fronts used to be
sexy. I got one
sexy.
Who needs a soldier, close to the camp entrance.
Yeah, during the Cold War, the State Department used to send ballet companies into places like Italy and Japan. Places that weren't exactly enemies, but weren't quite allies. Ballet,
over here.
Like, with ballerinas in those pointy shoes and everything. But if you dump ballet instead of bringing biochemistry science types to Bolivia, we wouldn't be dealing with all these advances in cocaine technology. La Gringa told El Sueño she'd have a new state-of-the-art coke lab up and running, but I'm thinking she's promised El Jefe more than she can handle. She's about 2 weeks behind schedule, and she is looking stressed out. You know, her hair's all in knots, not bathing and stuff. I mean,
get down before they see you.
She is scared shitless of El Sueño, so my money's on her having something to give him on her deadline. But I also know that you don't have real warm feelings for this chick, so if you want me to make sure she misses that deadline, I am capable of a little bit of sabotage. We'll talk later. And make sure those kids in the activity have their March Madness brackets finished. None of these cartel guys watch college basketball, so I'm gambling with you guys.
¿Por qué no te reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
Looks like coordinates for a precursor chemical stockpile here in Libertad. We need to take it out. Sniper up in the tower.
¿No crees que el gobierno debería apoyar más? Usted no debe preguntar ni opinar de eso, ¿entiende?
¿Cómo cree que vaya a acabar esta guerra?
Gun of the Tango.
¿Están aquí?
Down, they're gonna see you.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
I don't see him.
Close to the turret. Heads up, we got a turret.
Oh. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Traje calcetines para estarme cambiando, pues.
Nice.
Got a prime target for you. A massive stock of cocaine precursors hidden in Libertad. Let's take it out.
Frag out.
Ayúdenme! Ayuda!
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Fucking hell! Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
We got some light panels here. We got a few Sicarios here.
Where you got them?
Over by the parking area.
Got another Tango. Makes five.
Marking an enemy. Enemy spotted.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Ten sighted.
Got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
Close to the parking area.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. fucked up. They're jamming us.
Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner over by the parking area.
Drone is airborne.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
I got a narco over here, around the parking area. Got a Sicario. There, by the container.
Qué pedo?
Get back before they make it. That was fucking close. Tangos are marked. What's the word? Roger. Target acquired. Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word. Taking a shot.
Frag out. Get some.
Get down!
I've got a visual on a chemical storage site. It could be a precursor stock. We need to destroy it. Not done any other thing in the province. Frag out! Taking out those precursor stocks will slow cocaine production in Libertad to a crawl. Hang on, I'll drive.
Eso fue ya, aquí no hay nada. No hay fútbol, no hay fútbol, no hay fútbol, no hay fútbol. por aquí. A ver si sale.
It's getting quiet over there. They must. Yo, Sicario, right by the container. Let's go. Lieutenant's on the run. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Hold up. Wait. Shit balls.
Shit, take cover! I'm opening fire.
Check it out. Weapons case. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. I've been wanting one of these.
We've got a possible location on the local Buchon's residence. Sweep the house and get me an ID on this asshole.
Deploying drone.
Enemy marked.
I'm spotting another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on the captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. There's another one. That's 10.
Target spotted.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. That's 15. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That's 20 guys. Sniper out there. I got eyes on a sniper. Sniper out there. Just spotted one with submachine guns. HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchon. Let's grab him and make him talk.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. Okay, we're cool.
Look alive. We got company. Eyes on two Sicarios at the entrance to the camp. Gonna make you back up. Relax, we're still good.
Building up ahead. Looks like some kind of school.
That's the Chemical Institute. Via B Gas, the local oil and gas company, used to train the locals and give them jobs once they graduated. And then, of course, the cartel showed up, and that all changed.
Let's see if we can find the boss in there. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango.
Target acquired.
Engage targets.
Dropped. Sniper, up on the roof. Only dead chopper, stay low. Hang back, that tango might spot you. On a sniper. There, on the roof. Down. You're giving yourself away.
I got a narco over here, next to the building. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
I got a third.
We got a couple of narcos near the building.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
I got two Sicarios in the public garden. eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk.
I got one.
Don't hurt me! Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know? He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the Witch's Market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the Witch's Market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. Bowman, this is Nomad. The cartel patron in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
Marcus Jensen majored in chemistry because that's where the steady careers were. Job security, health benefits, 2 weeks vacation, 401k. And best of all, people were hiring. Marcus got recruited right out of grad school by La Gringa. Sheltered guy that he was, thought he was getting a job with the SB Corporation, a multinational pharmaceutical company based in Bolivia, which, of course, it is. He just didn't realize what the product was. But when he finally figured it out, he decided it didn't really matter. He's making more in 1 month than his friends make in 5 years. And best of all, chicks. So many chicks. Almost as important, for the first time in his life, he's getting respect. La Gringa stationed Marcus at the Chemical Institute in Libertad Province. Over the past 3 years, he's been teaching cartel members how to produce high-quality cocaine. True, most of these idiots never made it past the second grade, but it appears they finally found a subject they're passionate about. As for Marcus, his rationalization is...
Look, someone's gonna make the cocaine, someone's gonna make the money. It might as well be me, right?
You are right, Marcus, just not for much longer. We've ID'd the Buchon as an American national named Marcus Jensen. He's heading to a meeting at the Witch Market.
Okay, we're cool.
Go find Jensen and bring him to me.
Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
I'll drive.
To the market, Jeeves.
entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms, blood potions, or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands! Show me your hands.
God
do it now.
Fascists. You've got no right! I'm an American citizen!
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Or what?
Shit, Jensen's getting away.
Back. Get your goddamn hands off!
You try that shit again, and I'll put a bullet in both of your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move.
Take cover!
You've got the wrong guy! I'm not a narco, I swear!
Watch out. Move out. I'm on your six.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the witch market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe, you gotta pay for it.
Without me.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hola, compañero!
No fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains
out.
You got something to say?
Look, can we...
Can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know, and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! Fine! I'll tell you what you want to know!
That's all I'm asking.
Shooting these fuckers. Shit, we got a sniper.
The great writer Balzac once said, "To have a family is to become hostage to fortune." I told El Yayo we had something in common. We're both too old to start over. Me to start a new organization. You to start a new family.
Bowman, looks like the damage you've done to the cartel's production network just paid another dividend.
What's up?
Forcing La Gringa and El Yayo to start cutting the purity of their cocaine has caused prices to drop and done a lot of damage to the cartel's rep.
Sucks to be them. What's it do for us?
We got La Gringa, but Sueño still needs a dog to kick. Yayo's managing production while the cartel keeps him prisoner in his own house. Extract El Yayo to an RP. Expect strong opposition. Word is the guards have orders to kill El Yayo if he tries to escape.
Roger that.
El Yayo's fallen out of favor with the cartel. Let's bring him in. It's time we made him an offer.